threats to the maritime security and free flow of legitimate commerce in this region and engage the security in the maritime Middle East by ensuring freedom of navigation in the critical seaways.
An international security task force aimed at safeguarding maritime operations in the region opened in Bahrain. Operation Sentinel, or the International Maritime Security Construct, comes in response to a rise in activities this year which threatened freedom of navigation through critical waterways in the region. The Bahrain-based task force was flagged off by the U.S. NAVSEN and the U.S. Navy 5th Fleet Commander, Vice Admiral James Malloy, at the U.S. Naval Base in Jaffair.
So our aim is to make this operation able to be scaled up and down based on the threat available. And at some point where we normalise things, we de-escalate to a position where actually it's normal business. We all want to, any nation with a vested interest in the sea wants to get to a point where that maritime trade is not threatened at all. And at that point, our job is done.
Rear Admiral Alvin Housley will command the operations of the coalition task force comprising 7 countries, including Bahrain. The IMSC will monitor the area covering the Strait of Hormuz and Bab el-Mandeb, as well as the Sea of Oman and the Arabian Gulf.